And medicine, I think, was always a calling for me. And I think some of us have jobs, some of us have careers, and some of us have callings, and medicine really was that for me. I was really drawn to being able to connect with people in a deep way, to build that level of trust with them. And that's really what drew me to oncology, is that we have such strong relationships with our patients that we build over time. You get to know them in a very serious part of their lives, and you can help them through and navigate what is a very difficult and challenging time for them, and it's very rewarding to do that. I primarily treat cancers of the GI tract, so mainly colon cancer, pancreatic cancer, but really everything on the whole pathway, so the esophagus, stomach, and liver as well. So when a patient first comes into me, they've usually gotten a diagnosis, they've had some sort of biopsy to tell them that they have cancer, but I think they're still left with a huge number of questions. You know, they have a diagnosis, but what stage are they? What is the treatment going to look like? The uncertainty of it all actually is very crippling. So I find it really rewarding to be able to fill in those gaps to let people know this is the path that you're going to be on, and no matter what happens, I'm going to be here with you to navigate them. When patients come to see us, they're hoping to get a full plan and all the steps in place and have all the answers. And unfortunately, there's often something that we still need to do as far as getting additional imaging or getting another opinion from a different surgeon or things along those lines. It'd be good for people to know that oftentimes that first visit is going to be starting to get a plan in place, but many times that second or third visit is when we'll fully know what we're going to do. That's not for them to feel anxious about or to worry that there's something wrong. It's just that it often takes more time to get all the pieces in place to come together with a good plan, but we will.